Oh, what to do? What to do? What to do? Don't think this is going to work at all. I'm just doing it to see if it actually helps alleviate some of the weight. Did not work. I'm there. Run that again. Right, okay. That did not work out. Is that one's having a good time? Right, reverse flight. So we're gonna have to get rid of these. They obviously did not help. Move this further down. Say it. There we go. I think that might help a bit. Please. Uh-oh, it's spinning already. Okay, that's definitely not working out. Okay, so let's get rid of these. And now if there's nothing obstructing them, I'll put a normal engine on the bottom. Decoupler. Put a decoupler on the bottom with a normal booster. One of these. Maybe that'll get us slow down a bit. And we're coming back down. It's the best I can do. So. Okay, so let's try that. That does not look stable. And that's actually the wrong amount of thrusters. It's supposed to be 6. This is not spinning now. It's spinning a tiny bit, but I don't think it's anything. On a slant slide actually, so we'll revert that back to launch. And we'll go straight away. Not as spinning as fast as before, but I think we might go out of control. Alright, I'm liking this a bit more. But I don't think that should be as red as that. Whoa! A little bit too much. I think we're okay. Oh, how tight. Oh, nice. It's very nice. Okay, so save that. Go all the way up to 425,000. F5, save, materials bit, keep, crew report, okay, I've already got the sign, so F5. Now hopefully this single rocket engine will help us, but I haven't got my hopes up. Align in position. Okay, now we're gonna go down. F5. Now about 80,000. I need to hit that thruster. Load the quick save. So now I don't think this one thrust is going to be enough. This be enough. Okay. Don't think this will be enough, but it was worth the shot. Come on. Maybe I think we did it. Right, never mind. So, five quick saves. So, what's happened to these chutes? Are they damaged? I think we're just coming down too fast. I think that's the main problem here. Yeah, too fast. That sucks. Oh, what? Well, looks like we have to go backwards to space flight because we can't revert. Oh wait, we can reload, can't we? This isn't gonna work, it's a shame, like. Yep, too fast. Right. So we'll come too fast when we come back. Okay. Not that one. That one. So we'll go up fine. It's coming down. Right, so if I keep, if I can put these two down, can I? Save game. Did not work out. Okay. Now, is that a launch accident or an actual accident of engineering? So, don't know, so gonna try it again. Yep. Engineering. That's definitely an engineering accident, and that's because these four little things. I think if we do this, put another one there. So then that fires, disconnects, fires again. That could work. Launch. Two, launch. It's a bit more stable. I'm not saying anything. This game makes you say things are right when they're not, so I'm shutting up. We're halfway there. Oh, oh, we're halfway there. Oh, living on a prayer. Don't know if there's any Bon Jovi fans there. Or that I ruined a perfectly good song. Oh shit, right, right, right. Right. Oh, what? Try that again. F5 for quick save. So as soon as that fuel ends, get rid of it. Otherwise it'll take everything with it. That didn't work. She's alright, she's fine. She's not bothered. Now how far does this go? Nice, okay. So that's a bit better. Quick save. Observe. So we need one at blue, and we need one at bright blue. One second. Okay, so now we can fire our engine. Oh, make sure it's on the green dot first. Quick. Alright, so now we're losing velocity, which is great. We need to get that under 1,000. Badly. Come on. We might get that under actually. If we're lucky. Ooh, I think we're gonna do it. Alright, so now quick save. And if this doesn't work, nothing will. But okay, this might not exactly be the best option right now. Still too fast. What the hell? Oh shit, I just went to the menu. Zoom saved. Oh. Right. Do that again. But this time, put 3 on. See if I'm gonna launch this before the physics kicks in. So maybe this will lower our height by 40 kilometers, so I think we'll get about 320,000 meters in the air. Quick save again. Now, how long? Okay. So when's this? 220.79? Okay. Well, I'll do the first one now. Hopefully this one works. I don't know what to do if this one doesn't work. Quick save it here. Actually, we'll quick save it when we start to descend. Should be now. And then we got our data for that. So, wait for this. F5 again. Just this quick save it. Start thrusters now. Get on the green dot. Cut. Got one more. We'll engage that when that hits 700. F5 again. We'll engage that when it hits 60,000 meters, actually. Observe. Come on. Come on. I wonder if that's even done anything.